We're going to make an app with three different text fields. Each embellishes text in its own way as you type. Our goal is to use delegates to create many different customized behaviors using just one view. The first turns the words cat, dog, and fish into emojis. The second sets the text color to be a combination of color words used in the text. And the third is related to a label which keeps a character count as you type. For all three, the text field views themselves look the same. They're used directly off the shelf as written by Apple engineers. The differences in their behavior come entirely from delegates. A delegate is an object that executes a group of methods on behalf of another object. The ability to reuse views without needing to subclass and modify them is an important goal of all graphical user interface libraries. We want view classes to be used as is, and then we want control and model classes to have the freedom to customize those views. The delegate pattern allows for this. Let's look at some examples of view reuse and customization in the apps we use every day. Here in Safari, you can see a text field that was designed specifically for searching. It has custom completion and is often presented with the table view of search results. If we look in Settings, we see a table that uses the same view class as the search tables, but they look and feel pretty different and present content in a different structure. How does the delegate pattern enable the same view classes to serve such different functions?